Hello everyone, today's remarkable fact is about the Earth and temperature because did you know that there's always two points on opposite sides of the Earth with the exact same temperature? And we can prove that. So, let's say this is the Earth, this is my orange Earth, and this is the equator going around the middle of the Earth. And the temperature as we move around the equator will change, it will go up and it will go down, but it will change continuously so you end up back where you started. Now let's consider two opposite sides of the equator. Let's say side A and side B. Then we're going to take the difference in temperature. So we're going to take the temperature of A minus the temperature of B. Now if that is zero, that means the two sides are the same temperature. But that's probably unlikely. So let's say side A is the warmer side. So the temperature of A minus the temperature of B is going to be a positive number. And then we're going to move around the equator. And we're going to think about the difference between one side and the other. And if we keep doing that, we'll keep going around the equator, and the difference in temperature will change continuously until we get to the other side, side B. At that point, we're thinking about the temperature of B minus the temperature of A. And that's going to be a negative number, because A is the warmer side. So the difference in temperature has changed continuously from a positive number to a negative number, which means at some point it must have passed through zero. And at that point, the two opposite sides are the same temperature. And that's true. Mathematicians call that the intermediate value theorem, which means if you have a continuous function that moves from a positive number to a negative number, or the other way around, then it must pass through zero. It doesn't just have to be for the equator, you can do this for the whole sphere of the Earth, and it doesn't just have to be for temperature, it can be for anything that changes continuously. And that's today's video, so if you have been, thanks for watching.